Hey everybody, this is State Representative Tara Khan. And last week, our bill, the anti-SLAPP bill, passed through the House. SLAPP stands for Strategic Lawsuits Against Public Participation. This bill basically protects freedom of speech. Some of you may have seen some of these frivolous lawsuits that people in our community and community groups are being hit with. They are basically intending to silence our community, and our legislation will basically stop that.
Agreeable to the provisions of the Constitution, the yeas and nays will now be taken.
So our legislation actually puts a quick way for judges to dismiss these SLAPP suits. In fact, in this bill, we put a SLAPP back provision, which would allow people who are being sued to recover court costs and attorney fees. I worked on this bill with Representative Ryan Bizarro, Representative Liz Hambidge, Joe Hohenstein, Tim Brennan, Melissa Serrato, Pat Gallagher, and Lisa Borowski.
Clerk will record the vote on final passage. The yeas are 202, the nays are zero. The majority required by the Constitution having voted in the affirmative, the bill passes the House finally.
So we're really excited that this bill passed the House unanimously, and it's now on to the Senate.